Hey guys, Sims Place here, and today I'll be showing you what's new in the Bedwars Season 1 update on the Hive Minecraft. So, to start off, we have a Bedwars bundle, which includes bed sets, toppers, and a lot more, like XP bundles, and a new costume. And pause the video here if you need to see, because it includes a lot of stuff, and if you play Bedwars a lot, you'll definitely want to buy this. Another thing they've added is the challenge merchant. So if I go over here and this big slam that says challenges, I go here and click on the challenge board. I have lots of challenges by here, and if I click on one, it says I get 500 experience on one challenge medal. So if I close that and go into the challenge merchant, I can redeem my challenge medals for rewards like this and the kill death ratio hub title. So if I go into my hub titles and scroll all the way down to the bottom, I have a lot, you'll see kill death ratio in the corner, it shows 72%, which is mine, but it's pretty low. You can probably get a lot higher than that, like this guy has 580%, which is really good. Another thing they have introduced is the treasure wars stats hub title. So if I go to the bottom, you see I got 2 years treasure wars veteran and treasure wars level 12. This is a new account that I'm using right now, so the stats are pretty low. But I'll just equip that, and then if I go to Bedwars solo and actually load into a game, you can see that the map selection menu has actually been updated to fit with some of the Hive's other menus. And if I go into here, I can go here and you see they've added lots of new stuff for the new 25 levels they've introduced to Bedwars. So this is a lot of stuff and it can be overwhelming for people, but if you grind a lot you can probably max the game and it won't be that hard. I'm level 8, I'm pretty bad, but who cares. If I actually load into a game and wait for it to finish, because I need to let the game start. But if I go into my challenge merchant, you can see here they've added the bridge placer 32 blocks, which used to be in treasure wars for 10 diamonds. And they've also reduced the price of the golden apple from 30 gold to 20 gold. So that is mainly all they've added in this update. But if they release anything new, I will record a video and upload it to let you guys know. So if you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe for more Bedwars and building content on Minecraft. Goodbye.